They call it active science. It's an innovative way to get kids moving and teach them about science at the same time.
Love this. It's a new tool designed at Merrimack College in Andover, and it's tonight's Eye on Education.
About a dozen kids are having a blast at a one-of-a-kind setup at the Andover YMCA. An interactive play wall gets them running, crawling, balancing, and throwing.
So we found that physical activity in children is at an all-time low, and we need creative and innovative ways to get kids moving.
That's why Dr. Kyle McKinnis and a team from Merrimack College created Active Science for children in kindergarten through fifth grade.
So they're wearing pedometers or accelerometers that pick up things like their step count, miles or distance that they travel, the calories that they burn.
In Active Science, you get to have fun and play around and get physically active.
Active Science really gets me pumped for everything in the world.
And it doesn't have to happen in a high-tech environment. An old-fashioned playground does the trick just as well.
We're gonna do the tablets, okay?
And after working up a healthy sweat, the kids cool down by working with their own data collected by the wearable gadgets.
Kids take their physical activity data and they actually enter it into a mobile app that we've developed.
The data is plotted into graphs and tables, and the kids play games using the information, learning science on the sly.
The kids are perceiving this as an activity, as something fun, as a game. They don't perceive it as homework or a chore.
And that's the second goal of the program, to make kids curious about science.
Learning about like what hypotheses are. When I come here, I feel great. It just makes you smarter.
Isn't that great?
So cute.
It started at the Y in Lawrence a couple of years ago, and now about 600 children from 15 different Massachusetts communities are involved, and active science is spreading across the country as well, and they love all that high-tech stuff.
As well, it should, too. Hands-on learning, any way that you can make it creative and get the kids involved physically,
it's like slipping veggies into spaghetti sauce.
There you go.
Any way you can do it.
It's an old trick.
Stay with